Keto, intermittent fasting. These days, a lot of people are talking about these diets. And hey, I'm a person living in these days, so I'll talk about these diets too. Fact number one is about the keto diet. This diet was invented at the beginning of the 20th century in order to reduce hard-to-control seizures in children. If a person suffered from epilepsy, this diet might be the right thing for that person. That's a great thing, but this diet is also quite efficient in slimming down waists. Hi, Andrew here. Welcome to the Practical Health Channel, the channel that provides you practical tips and tricks that will improve your health and quality of life. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. Speaking of the keto diet, did you know that it takes at least several weeks to adjust to this diet? Fact number two. Keto flu is a combination of symptoms in the first week or weeks of keto, consisted of nausea, dizziness, headaches, and brain fog. Such a bold diet. If you can't handle me at my worst, you don't deserve me at my best, right? Why would you pick the keto diet then? Since this diet is completely ignores glucose, it forces the body to burn fat in order to provide energy. That means that after a couple of weeks, you'll be sure to be burning your fat rolls day in and day out. Let's move on to the most popular diet right now, intermittent fasting. Fact number three, IF decreases oxidative damage and inflammation in the body, thus preventing aging and systemic inflammatory diseases such as atherosclerosis. So our metabolism also needs breaks from the constant influx of foods. Here's another interesting fact. Fact number four. Rats who are on the fasting diet live 83% longer than those who are not. Almost twice as much. Starved to death? No, maybe starved to life. Fact number five. Intermittent fasting also triggers a metabolic pathway called autophagy. Autophagy comes from Latin's auto, meaning self, and phagy, meaning consume. Cells that are too old, badly damaged, or do not function properly undergo this metabolic pathway, soon to be replaced by the able and potent cells, just like a soccer team adding fresh talent to the team every season. Your new cells are constantly shouting, "Put me in, coach, put me in!" The result is spectacular, not only regarding weight, but also granting protection against diseases such as Alzheimer's and even cancers. That's it for today. You can see how many important metabolic processes take place when we simply avoid eating sugars, as in keto, or eating nothing at all, as in intermittent fasting. I'm going to go eat nothing for the rest of the day. See you next time. Bye.